Alright, we're back. We just got out of the crystal thing.
I got the ride.
I guess now I need to turn some things in. At least that's what I should be doing. Arid Hills? Yeah, I'm not going there just yet. I am going to check out.
Wow, you're not dead.
There's an elemental artifact. Okay, sniper body, stock sight, and barrel. We gotta get a sniper piece. Whoopsies! I ran over the poor fool. So the real question is, where the heck do you want me to go? Well, Arid Badlands still has... Wait, who do you have to turn this into? Oh, him. Okay, so missions. We need to check out what kind of missions we got. Marley? We're still in Arid Badlands, right? Raids, Avengement. He's over there. Aha. Okay. We'll head over there and check him out. Is that it? It's gonna be it. No cars allowed. Typical. Not interested. Sorry. This must be a war zone. That's a powerful gun for level 16. You might want to have a generic weapon to shoot with. Explosive shotgunner? Yeah, why not have that? Do we have anything else? So let's see what we got here. Ruthless Bruiser. That's a powerful weapon. We should take that. A Burning Sniper. Here we go. An assault rifle with burning capabilities, and a shotgun with explosive damage, and a static machine pistol. That should do some good damage. This must be one heck of a powerful gun. Oh, I have to talk to him, don't I? Let's go! Round wham! This is a shotgun, right? I survived it. Good. Off to round two. Ow! Yeah, now I can finally use this. Anything else I can't use? Ah, yes, now I can use the bruiser. I guess that would be a standard weapon. The Maleficent bruiser will go up. And I'll just... No, that's not what I wanted. Which gun was that? Explosive shotgun. Skill point. Chase for your jets. What? Two of these bastards? Oh. dying. Stuff I have, it's still that hard. All right, so what'd you give me? Bunch of crap. Better sell it. Fun guns right now. The sniper's a level 7. It ain't gonna do nothing. What's next on this list? Since we have to go to Arid Heights, so I guess we have to go to Arid Heights. Oh, this map. I remember this map. And we got a badass. Come on. Because this gun relies mostly on shooting quickly by reload loads. So what exactly are we here for? Mo and Marley. Freak me to death.
Move on.
Now everything's so easy. Because we killed so many hard ones. Sheesh. Oh, there's a sniper up there. Ah! Who ruined my shot?
Critical, bitch.
Who's shooting me?
User entered your channel.
Oh, that hurt!
Oh, look, he dropped money. Dick. Money! I guess you climb that up. To get up there. Maybe not. Whoa, hello.
Nailed it. It's like having another soldier on the field.
What are you? Scared? Or something?
Oh hell, these guys again? Just gotta kill them. Hey! I'm popping out. Flies. Shit. Go this way. So what the hell is Moe and Marley? I have a feeling it's a Skag. There's no Moe and Marley here. And you're saying it's here. What? They must be somewhere else. They must have wandered off. Somewhere. Hey, this must be it. There's Moe. That's Marley. He's got a freaking armor. Can't hit him from here. I have to do something better. So many Skags, goddammit. Oh, shit, there's Skags up the ass right now.
On the field. Blow it up there.
armor piercing or some freaking thing. That's more than Marley. Now we gotta do this thing.
Get out of here, asshole! You lost?
Okay, a revolver for once. Nothing special. Is there anything? Wait, we have a pistol? This one does 60 damage. That's a revolver. That's a 13 magazine. 18 damage. 1.8 weapons in. Keep it for now and see what we do. I gotta find out how to get to that place by going that way. Now they're running away. Oh, there's something for you. The only thing we play is the masks. That's not helping you, is it?
My face.
Tough titties.
Perhaps you shouldn't have had a face.
Okay, so there's still a piece somewhere? Two of them.
There's gotta be a piece somewhere. The person is where.
I always miss this one, I think. lying around somewhere. And just keep on passing it. Perhaps it's up there. Definitely somewhere here. It says it's down there. It wouldn't be in here, would it? Nope. 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 Of all things, and it's not in the toilet and it's not in the cabinet. Okay, so where the frick is it? It's gotta be somewhere, Jackie. Oh, it's in that building, isn't it? The only thing I didn't check. Is it that hard to find this piece? It has to be here. The stock was up here. Where is the body? I'm literally standing right above it. It can't be that difficult to find. Basically saying it's right here, but it's not. I'm not falling for your tricks. Your Jedi mind tricks will not work on me. But yeah, that explodes. Pretty quickly too. Hey, there it is. Okay, the item is here, but it points here. Well, that's very smart. Unless that's just a general location. So, sledge. Sledge's gotta be further up ahead. Of course, I gotta go climb around again. Sledge's safe house. I hope I'm ready for this. I mean, I'm level 17. I mean, what more could you do?
Whoa.
another freaking bot? I guess he's dead. Oh, he's on the other side of this thing, though. We gotta find a way around. Okay, thinking this map doesn't tell you exactly how to get there. There's gotta be a way around from here. I must have been... Right here. Okay, we got the save point. How do we get down? Careful. Hello. Well, that wasn't smart, was it? I guess blowing that up kind of did help. Whatever, let's go. I gotta find this claptrap.
Nailed it.
Wait, what's the proficiencies do? They increase damage, accuracy, and reload speed. I sometimes rate of fire. Doesn't seem like it increases capacity of a magazine. There he is.
All right, we got guns over
my
here.
This is a powerful rifle. So we gotta find Claptrap's repair kit, which apparently is somewhere back here again. Close to it. It's gotta be around here somewhere. It should be here. According to this marker. Literally right here. Oh, Claptrap. Such a whiner. I'm literally on top of it. I must be. Sheesh. Where? Where is it? Okay, Nick. Come on. It's gotta be here somewhere. Seriously, it has to be here. I'm not literally standing in front of it. No. Either it's in the proximity of this place, or it's not. Damn, where the hell is it? This is not cool. Yeah, I'm literally on top of it, right here. Not in here. God damn it. Alright, Claptrap. Tell me where it is, and I would be able to help you. If it's not here, where in Ur is it? What? Where is it? I do not see it anywhere. That's what pisses me off. Like, I don't see it. Not anywhere. I know it's supposed to be some kind of toolbox, gonna drive my freaking head into the wall trying to find this freaking thing. He says oil, that's their blood. There's oil everywhere. What? There's gotta be somewhere. It can't be this far back. Talk about the zoom being far. It has to be here. There's no other way. Up somewhere hiding? Oh my god, I think I saw it. There it is. Jesus. Could they make this any more complicated? God. You have to literally look up and down just to be able to find the stupid damn thing. Alright, give me my stupid expansion slot. Stupid bot. Hooray! More space. Wait. Why do I have the shitty shield on? Just curious as to why I have the shitty shield on. Bladed Justice. Yeah. Revolver. Do this.
I love this damn thing.
Killed him with a melee. Good enough. Anything in here? That wasn't even the boss. Well, freak. So that wasn't something I should have been proud of. What's this? What is that? It's a revolver. Supposedly does a lot more damage. What kind of revolver is that? I don't know if I like that. Range miss. What? Oh, he was still carrying it? Dang it. Son of a beastie. Can't pick anything up. I suppose we gotta go through here. No? This just takes us back. Eh, what the hell? Yeah, this didn't go the direction I thought it was. You have to get up there. Oh, maybe not. I'm confused. Oh, it is the right one. No. Ah, dang it, I'm so confused now. Let's just go. Alright, this gotta be a big ass battle that I'm not gonna win. Do we have everything we need? Shocks. Bouncy Betty. What's the damage? Grenade damage is 40 here. I wouldn't say this does any more damage, so let's go. Void Rage Psycho? That's a good one. That's not kind of funny. Look at that! Whoa! That was it. I guess that was him.
You should be able to get into the mine now. There's nothing between you and Sledge. And we're one step closer to the vault. I believe in you.
Yay! Great. How the heck do I go back? Am I doing this single player or what? Like, this is a public lobby, isn't it? Huh. If it is, why is nobody joining? Options. Fix it later once we get back to the end point here. The exit. Oh, this map is killing me. How do I get out of here? They respawn now, since I've been taking my time getting in here. Now I'm going the right way. I should be going this way. And through this door, probably. Check. Yeah, right here. I can sell all the junk I just got.
Your grenades should do more than just explode. Customize your grenades with a new mod today.
This is a pretty good machine gun. Eh. Nope. Eh. No. Shotgun. I might keep that for later. This violin isn't changed. All these white ones are useless. Okay, so I equip this one. Get rid of the long gun. Versus 325. And we're out. As always, guys, don't be a dick, hit escape and quit, and I'll see you back in Arid Hills.